activity thing. Day 5. I'm doing some laundry. Tonight's dinner is roasted potatoes. We are going to make some delicious mushroom and cap stuff. Portabella. I'm going to put some oil on this pan so that the mushrooms don't stick. Salt and pepper and a little bit of seasonings. It smells amazing. There you go. And let that cook for a little bit. Once that's done, we're going to put our cheese on. I put the cheese on top and stuck it in the oven on broil for about 5 minutes. That looks like a heart. It looks delicious and yummy. So day 6, I basically just cooked dinner and chilled out the rest of the evening. Making dinner is better than ordering out, so that's productive. Day 7, came home, sat down on the couch, and passed out for about 3 hours. I caught up with my sleep, that's productive. Oh, productivity challenge week, not as productive as I wanted it to be. But it's fine, I got a couple little things done. I feel okay with it, and maybe we will pick it up again next week. But this weekend is fun time weekend. Was the night treat yummy? Are you ready to go sleepy?